Hi, this is Lynn from wisconsingarden.com. And look at my beautiful bouquet. This is one of those rare finds you find in your garden when you're looking around for something else. It's a fungus, obviously, very large fungus next to the root of a tree. I really wish this were truffles also, or a morel mushroom. We'd be rich. Just look. Look at how big it is, and look at those teeny, teeny little cells in there. I mean, that is fantastic.
Yeah, amazing. And how the second one is really starting to come out there as well.
Yep. And I'll talk about a plan and a design of nature. That's just amazing. Now, I'm sure if we had left this in and it had spores, if we let it go to its through its term, it would have dropped all its spores and maybe we'd have a gazillion more.
Pretty amazing.
Yep. This guy will like to see that one. We'll save that one.
Look like little cupcakes, little torts. Interesting little mushroom.
Eggs.
Yeah. Wonder what kind of little mushroom delicacies these are.